Welcome back to Let's Play Master of Rohan 1. Last time, we defeated the Bulrathi. They are still in the game, but shrank down to 3 planets. Same goes for other cities, also down to 3 planets. And we are now fortifying our position. Just checking on the Sakra. They run a one planet empire, as it seems. And then we have to think about a strategy to defeat the Miklars. I'm currently gathering ships at Hercules in order to go for Orion. Let's design a new huge hull. It's like an aggressive ship, battle scanner, ion stream projector, and inertial stabilizer or repulsor beam. Repulsor beam. Yeah. And only small. No jammer. And molar device. And fusion beams and missiles, pulsing missiles. It is. Must strike hard. Okay. Right. Yeah, it's Puma, and let's shift Proxima to the Puma, and then Paulus will also join the club. Yes. Oh, well, first warning of the Miklars, so they recognize that we've become their only enemy. The Mercian Empire has become far too powerful. Expand any further and you will have to be eliminated. We'll see. And Vinyl smacks its colonists again, and Urza as well. What is Pulse doing? Okay. So next turn. And the Bulrathi is coming for peace. Sure. Why not? Don't care about you anymore. And Paulus is maximized. That was fast. So let's work on Puma. And let's hello. No. Well, who cares? And the city's peace. No. Okay, then no peace. Then the struggle goes on. I don't care. And let's check the tech screen. All right, construction, Andrium armor and weapons. Okay. Propulsion, yeah, and planetology, improved terraforming, and construction. And Zyro shields are in the percentages, nice. Okay, so we have to. And the first Puma leaves our shipyards. Wow, we should have waited for the better engine, but yeah, well, it's okay. And Urza maximized 1,000 factories. Let that melt on your tongue. once ruled by clumsy beers, now in the hands of the cunning and good-looking merchants. And Draconis also maximized our only poor planet. No. Arcalis is on. Ah, nice! That will be easy to grab. So let's go for Orion and then for Calus and then for the rest of the Meklar Empire. Ion drives, yay! High energy focus, finally. And Yarrow is also maximized. And Hercules, so build a shield. Let's see, shield tech. Oh, class 15 and 25. So that's, but it's ultra poor, so that'll take a while. Yeah. To build up their 9 factories per colonist units. So where are? Ah, okay. And let's go for Orion now. So we discovered iron drives and we construction, Endrim armor and megabolt cannon. Would love to have megabolt cannon. Planetology also. Okay. In comparison. The Guardian. There it is. Maybe. I don't know whether we will be able to win it, the battle at all. Ouchie, ouchie. Oh, okay, maybe not. Oh boy. No chance. No chance. Boy. Oh. Okay, that was sad. Oh no. Oh. That was a sad attempt. What a tragic attempt. Oh boy. Okay, let's go for Calus then. Sending anything interesting? No. Escalon. Ah, one. Let's build a ship with 3 focus plasma on it. Or a plasma cannon. No. Yeah. Okay, no. Plasma cannon. That's Plasma 6, everybody. I'd like you to meet Plasma 6. And let's. Okay, let's switch to Plasma 6. Planetology, bioterminator, who needs that? Propulsion, yes. Oh, we need pro. Okay, anyway. Zyra shield, yes. An energy field that destroys incoming missiles and torpedoes 75% of the time. Minus one per tech level of the missile. And stasis field, also nice. Let's go for it. Zangara has too many missile bases. And okay, they all terraformed. Micromanaging for life. Too much micromanaging. And a class 10 shield. Nice. Hercules. Who is coming? Well. Right. Let's send troops. We have to strike. Although we're not ready yet, but I don't care anymore. Or let's see. Ah, it doesn't matter anymore. I want to this game to end. So let's go. Hello. That should be enough. Oh, no, it could be close. Look at that. We may lose it. Oh, no. Yes. Let's hope for a good grab. Black hole generator. Antimatter drives, yes. Yeah, nice. 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 Yes. Very nice. And we have angry Mechlars. Why is that? Okay, so let's build missile bases, or let's invest in missile bases everywhere. Agena, no, Agena is out of range. Okay, so we have Kalis back. Yay! And, let's see what we grabbed. That was nice. And advanced computer tech. And advanced construction tech. And complete terraforming. Whoa. So let's strike them. again. Around here, our Chrysal. With our old. Ah, okay, we can't transport. Okay. Let's see what the Miklas will send or will do. Where's their major fleet? Okay, there it is. Okay, here they come. Prespa. 83. 83, but see how bad their missiles are? Ow, ouchie. And it's gone. No, what? Oh. That was a really bad throw. Ow, ow. Now better throw maybe? No! Why? What? What the hell? What the... The shields are operating or what? I don't understand. And this? This is it? Holy crap! The High Council and the Barathi is voting for us. And we vote for ourselves, and no other leader has a majority. Yes. What happened here? Did I misjudge it? I don't understand. Okay, our bombs are too weak. So let's go for Omega 5. No, yeah, Omega 5. Let's see what. No, Meklar is incoming. Okay. Let's. Sure. Welcome back, our silly friends. Sign a trade treaty, yay. Let's see, yay, we'll equal. But not in terms of production, and not in terms of fleet strength. So, there they come again. This is, can't be serious, is it? I don't get it. Let's grab the old bomber. And let's hope for tech hits. Proved robotic. And they're going for whatever planet that is. Ridiculous ships and bad missiles. No, we just entered the trade agreement. Alright, let's see what our fleet here does. Oh, far too less ships. Let's build more plasmas and even more. And even more, and even more, and more, and more, and more. We will. And Meklar is incoming on Incitus. On Incitus. Think. One last turn and then fin I'll end the video. Hey, there they are. Mauler device. Okay, so let's. Oh, see that? 3,000. Okay, that could be a real problem. Yeah. Oh boy, they will destroy it, and then the oh no, and Proxima is suffering. Oh, that hurt, and the really bad. Why was our fleet not there? Okay, see, end the video.